The mother of murder victim Dr. Michael Jung has told mourners evil must not win during an emotional funeral service. Hundreds gathered to remember the leading paediatrician on what would have been his 62nd birthday.
With the heaviest of hearts, hundreds gathered to farewell one of the state's brightest of medical minds.
Today, we gather here to honour Michael's life, not to recall the manner of his death. Evil must not win.
On what should have been his 62nd birthday, Dr. Michael Jung remembered as very clever, humble, quick-witted, with a heart full of love.
The secret of caring for the patient is caring for the patient. And Michael cared deeply for his patients.
Some parents of the thousands of children's lives he saved among the mourners today. Memories of two decades at the Women's and Children's Hospital shared by colleagues and friends.
Michael was always campaigning for change, thinking about how we could improve the care we delivered. It was he who recognised the need to improve our Code Blue system.
A brilliant doctor who enjoyed the simple pleasures of his well-worn slippers and playing the Beatles on his saxophone.
He loved cricket, especially test matches, although he did enjoy watching the Adelaide Strikers bowl out the Sydney Thunder for 15.
But above all, he was a brother and a father.
I will always love you, and I will always miss you.
I will miss him every day.
And a son, his family breaking after his senseless murder, allegedly at the hands of this father, Karim Aidan, who was accused of breaking into his Gilberton home and bashing him to death in a robbery gone tragically wrong on December 12.
I have lost a child, every parent's nightmare.
Hannah Ford, 7 News.